Come on, Zeus.
Come on, Zeus.
Are back at it again with another episode of the Lion City Sailors Adventure Vlogs. Now I know what you're thinking, Ayman, when did you change your hair? I'm just messing with you. Well, Ayman's decided to take a step back for the vlog today, so I'll be taking over for him. And yeah, so if you haven't been introduced already, my name is Calum and I'm your guest host for today. And I'm just entering the Jurong East Stadium right now, actually. And hey, you know, it's going to be, well, what are we in for? It's match day 4, Albirex away, Football Friday under the lights. And yeah, it's going to be a clash between two huge rivals, as you all know. And yeah, we'll see you guys inside. As always, with the Sailors faithful, you guys know the drill. It's going to be all hands on deck. See you inside. Alright, so I've just arrived at the Jurong East Stadium. And again, yeah, so I'm taking over for today's vlog. It's going to be a little bit different, so please bear with me, guys. And again, we're in for a blockbuster clash against Albirex Niigata. It's never a dull moment, you know, when we face the Swans. And we're meeting them again just 1 month after we saw them at Jalan Besar when we took the AIA Community Shield. Now, just want to take a moment. I know, you know, the events of last week against Tampines Rovers at home still fresh in everyone's memory. But hey, you know, just want to say huge respect for Tampines Chairman, Mr. Desmond, and Mr. Desmond Ong, yeah. I'm sure if you guys have read a statement, really classy guy, and you know, really thankful for all our friends over at TRFC TV and the rest of the Tampines faithful, you know, for keeping it classy. We understand, I mean, you know, we haven't had the best decisions go our way either. And yeah, hopefully this changes sooner rather than later. It's gonna be, you know, the sooner that we have, say, VAR, which is already being discussed in the SPL, I guess the better it'll be for everybody. Anyway, but again, you know, it's a lot of controversy last week, but again, we're gonna leave that behind us. You know, from a football perspective, I guess, just like Eddie said last week on the post-match reactions on Sailor Fan Talk, we really got away with it there. I think we did, but most importantly, we got 3 points. But hopefully today we see some good performances from the boys. Good team performance, some good goals. I think we definitely need to get on a good run. Solid form as well, especially when, you know, given the fact that we only have 3 more games to our maiden Champions League debut. So yeah, come on Sailors, let's go. With that in mind, I'm absolutely buzzing for the game, you know. Again, we're facing off with the White Swans, who have been in good form since their loss to Tanjung Pagar, scoring an unbelievable amount of goals. And yeah, we're not in exactly the best form ourselves, but hey, challenges are there to be overcome. And say hi to the boys. And yeah, you know, we always do, we always overcome. And yeah. Alright, see, look who's here.
Look, it's Eddie!
Hey! Alright, just announced the lineup, what do you think?
Yeah, what's up, man? Sadan Ari Lee and Kim Sing Woo both not playing.
Yeah, man.
Kind of levels up, I guess.
No, we don't care about this lineup, man. Come on, Sailors! 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 Let's go! Hey, look who's here!
Hey, let's go!
Ethan, score prediction!
Score prediction. I'm gonna go bowl here, 0-0.
Okay.
Fuck you, lah. 0-0 is not bowl. Okay.
Score predictions, let's go!
1-0 to Albirex.
1-0 to Albirex! Come on, bro! Come on, optimism, let's go!
Okay, 1-0 to Sailors.
Hey! Nicholas, score prediction!
2-1 for Sailors.
2-1 for Sailors! Ashraf, right?
Yes.
Hey, score prediction.
1-0 to the Sailors.
Alright. Okay, I think we're all predicting them some
low score today. The block has a new host today.
Yeah. It's cool. Hey, but you know, we'll take anything that's 3 points. Hey guys, score predictions.
Let's go!
Score predictions, Joseph!
Sailors 1-1.
Sailors 1-1.
I know it's like a dampening of the mood lah, but
okay. we'll take it. Hey, score prediction! Alright, score prediction!
2-1?
Okay, I'm gonna say 2-2. I think, you know, Albirex are in top form, but I think, you know, we'll start putting on a good show today, especially with the Champions League coming. So come on, Sailors!
It's an away game.
It's an away game, but we are going to rule the stands.
As well, always,
it's
man.
It's an away game, but we're going to rule the stands, right?
Of course. Alright, so I think it's going to be a tight and entertaining game. As much as I would love the 3 points, honestly, all things considered, I just don't see that happening today. I think it's going to be 2-2 again. But hey, I know I'm guest hosting, but look who we have here.
I thought I said 1-0.
Main man, Ayman!
Okay, hey guys, just to clear any misunderstanding, for this episode, I really want Calum to shine. So this is his time to host the vlogs for you guys to enjoy. So I hope you all enjoy. Do us a favor, like and subscribe for more.
Welcome Calum to the vlogs.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Yeah, let's go. So all my right. prediction is going to be 2-1.
Alright, I love it. Come on, 3 points. Let's go, Sailors!
Come on, Sailors! Come on, Sailors! Come on, Sailors!
Come on! I predicted 2-2, but come on, we're gonna give it a roll. We're gonna take 3 points. Come on, Sailors!
Let's go, people!
And kick off at the Jurong East Stadium. Come on! Question man for today.
Oh,
15 minutes in now. Sailors versus Almirex. And you know, we're looking a lot better. It's exactly what we wanted to see. We're looking structured, we're moving like a unit, seeing some of the same aggression that won us the title last season. So hopefully this is the start of a good run for us. Come on, Sailors. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Hi man,
can you please tell me where is the scoreboard?
I have no idea. You see those classic scoreboard there?
Old school.
Old school, man.
Right on the stroke of halftime, Albirex take the lead 1-0. Wow! After all that, we controlled the game the whole half. One mistake in defense gave Albirex a corner. Hassan made a great save, but they capitalized in the end. We got this in the second half, I believe, come on!
Well, come on, Sailors!
Half time, Albirex 1, Man City Sailors 0. Right on the stroke of half time, we gifted them a chance. Hassan Sani made a great save, but they capitalized in the end from a corner. To be fair, it was a great goal, but I think they didn't deserve it. You know, we controlled the whole game. Controlled the entire half so far. The football we've seen is definitely better, but come on. What do you think, man?
Honestly, that goal was actually unlucky when you think about it. We were very unlucky based on trying to get chances. And you know what? I would say this. We are actually creating the chances better than against
them. We are.
Yeah.
We've definitely been better than we have been in the past few weeks.
So, I'm feeling we can get an equalizer, but we have to keep pushing on.
Remember,
guys, the search to become better will never end. All hands on deck!
All hands on deck! Second half, here we go. Come on, Sailors. Let's bring some second half FC into this club, man. If you know what I'm saying. Maxime, alright guys, we're still early in the second half. I think we're still controlling the game. We definitely can. I think we can grab a couple goals here. Definitely looks that way. The aggression is good. I think the Sailors are playing very well today. The goal was unlucky earlier, but I believe we'll come back. Come on!
Ole, ole, ole. wear the colors. They remember who we are. We're taking every trophy. First the league and then the cup. You will always hear us roaring. Baby, it's the mission for. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole, ole. Ole,
ole, ole. Hey man, what do you think of the game so far?
Very exhausting so far.
I am tired already.
Yeah, but we're gonna support and continue all
the way. Who are you? Who are you?
Who do you think is going to win?
Honestly, I say a draw is the ideal result. But based on how we are playing, I think a draw is also the ideal result.
Honestly man, I gotta say, I think we've been in control the whole game, pretty much. I think we deserve to win here.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can squeeze in two goals, but
hopefully it's okay, we're living late against Elbrex.
That's right, come on!
The fourth round of the game is 3 minutes of added time to the game.
The game really well. I think we played a lot better. This was probably the best performance I've seen since the second half against Haugang. And look at this! Look at this! This is what the crew is all about. Win, lose, or draw, the lowest year's roar. Nice City Sailors all the way. City sailors all the way.
Hey man,
yo, what do you think of the game?
At the end, that was just an intense ball. We won the penalty. They also keep scoring. And Hassan Sani at the death, I mean, he's been almost perfect throughout the season though. I think I'm not so worried. At least we got the equalizer. No, it's not bad of them, but we were at 90 minutes and we scored the penalty. I think that was intense, like last game.
Do you think we deserve some kind of result in this game?
We deserve the draw. We deserve the draw, definitely.
You don't think we deserve a win?
I mean, definitely deserve it. I mean, okay, we definitely have fun. I was telling Joseph during halftime. I say our defense was a bit shaky. So the coach why he did? He took off the defense. They just put on 6 players.
That's it, man. That's it. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
And now. We're still going.
Come on!
This is what I mean. We lose the draw. This is the noise that we have.
guys. I think the energy today was absolutely electric. Jurong East Stadium was absolute limbs. But I think we're all out of gas. That's it. Can't wait to be back at Calum, where we'll face off with the Tigers. And we're going to end off the vlog with the main man himself.
We are playing Balestier.
Yeah, next. Yeah, man.
We are playing Balestier next.
Yeah.
We're not a city seller. We're not a Singapore. We are proud of the world. We remember who we are. We play the game with confidence. Cause the league has never gone. We will always share our story. From training to the mission bar.
Get the prediction right, but I told you it's gonna be special. Man.
Crazy energy today!
Thank you so much for tuning in to this episode of the Lion City Sellers Adventure Vlog. Comment down below for more. In the meantime, like and subscribe. In the meantime, we'll see you guys. Next time!
But wait!
Wait, what?
Before that, we forgot the usual motto, man.
What?
The motto!
The usual motto!
All hands on deck!
Bye, guys!
Is where we leave it.